Yeah, what just happened, I won my fight, first round KO, and yeah, I'm happy, I'm excited, so I feel blessed that I can do it once again, you know. So. Yeah, you know, I had something to prove. I supposed to fight Josh Jonesy. I hope that fight can happen in the future, but for now I'm gonna enjoy this win, and yeah, I'm a fighter, this is my job, so I fight everybody who stands in my way, so you know, no excuses. So yeah, I'm happy that I'm here again, and that I won my fight. So yeah, you know, I didn't practice it. You know, I saw it in that moment, and you know, I was waiting for that shot. You know, I had to be patient. You know, so. Yeah, you know, it just happened, and I saw it, and I did it, so yeah, I'm happy. And last time I broke my feet, my right feet, you know, and today I kicked him knockout with my right feet, so I'm happy about that, yeah. Yeah, you know, this is my first fight, my first win in 2018, and I'm gonna keep continue my fight, my winning streak, and you know, on to the next one. It doesn't matter where, who I will face, you know. The only thing that I want is to be the champion, and it doesn't matter what I need to face for that, and in what time. You know, I'm a fighter, I'm an athlete, it's my job. So, you know, let's see what the future brings. Yeah.